Alamance County is pleased to present the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting.
I think we can start the meeting. The sheriff's here now, right? Good morning, everybody. Like to welcome you to our December 5th meeting of the Alamance County Commissioners. And to begin with, I'm going to ask my good friend, Commissioner Roger Parker, to do our invocation for us.
Let us pray. Dear God, we thank you for the opportunity to come together again, conduct the business of Alamance County. We thank you so much for your many blessings you bestow upon us each and every day. Dear God, while we're praying, let's think about the people in our western part of the state and the tragedy they've gone through with the fires and the people down east with the hurricane and the flood. Many of them have lost everything. How about holding them in your hands and giving them comfort? Dear God, we want to ask you to be with our military who can't be home during these holiday seasons. Be with them, keep them comfortable and safe. Be with our first responders, the sheriff's department, and when they go out every day, bring them back home safely every night. God, we're here today to swear in some new officers on the board. Give them the wisdom to help make Alamance County a better place to live. These things we ask in Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, we'll do the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. All right. Next, we will open it up for any commissioner responses. Any of you guys want to speak?
Is this now to say goodbye?
This is your goodbye moment, sir.
You want me to go ahead?
Go ahead, David. That's great.
Well, I could say you're not going to have old David Smith to kick around anymore, but I've enjoyed it, and I thank all of the folks I mentioned last time sitting here working for the county and my colleagues. It's been a trip, and I wouldn't take anything for it, but I've had enough and time to move on. Let some younger people come in, and I look at those who've just been elected, and some of them are not that young, but they're younger than I. And I'm sure they'll do a great job. And like I say, it's been a lot of fun. And to the new commissioners and those who will stay on the board, good luck to you. I appreciate your service, and behave, because you don't want me to come out of retirement again. Thank you.
Linda?
Well, I don't know how many years I've been here.
8 years.
8 years. I think it's time to go. No, I've enjoyed it too. Made a lot of friends.
Well, I'll just say
I'll come back.
You're welcome. As I said at our last meeting, that I really enjoyed working with Commissioner Smith and Commissioner Massey, Commissioner Parker, and I thought we had a really good board. But I look forward to the new people joining the board or rejoining the board, as the case may be. And I think we'll be a good board moving forward.
Very good, Roger.
Yes. First thing, let me say, it's been a privilege and an honor to be on this board. And I want to thank direction to Mr. Honeycutt over there. He took me under his wing when I first got here. And then for the direct supervision of my good friend Ed Bogler. And people on the board, since I've found that we all have our own ideas, and we all come at it from a different angle. But what we really want to do is make things better for the people and the citizens of Alamance County. No matter who you are, what party you're affiliated with. That's what we're up here for. And I feel sure that the new commissioners will do the same thing. And I just want to thank you for the privilege of being here. And as I said before, good Lord willing, hope to be back one day. But and also thank the Alamance County GOP Executive Committee for appointing me and giving me the opportunity to fill in for my really good friend, Dan Engel, who is, I wish he was here today. I haven't seen him in a while. He's a good man, though. And but I want to thank everyone for your support. And thank you for sitting beside me all this time. Made a lot of good friends, and I appreciate it.
Very good. Thank you, Roger. Thank you, David, Linda. It's been a pleasure having this privilege of serving as chairman since Mr. Engel left, and I think Roger summed it up. It's been a good board working, and we're going to hopefully keep that continuing on. And Roger's just been a wonderful guy to have over here sitting on my right side, keeping me straight, so which is good. It's been pleasant working with him. However, we must take care of some business before you guys leave, okay? First, we must get approval of our agenda at this time.
Make a motion.
Thank you, Roger.
I beat him for you.
I know, Dave. He's already at the door.
He didn't say anything. I was waiting for
him. Can I get a second on that?
I'll second it.
Thank you, Bob. All in favor?
Aye.
And next, we must approve our minutes from our last three meetings.
Move approval.
Nah, that's quick. I'll second that, David. All in favor?
Aye. Aye.
Now, we want to recognize our outgoing commissioners, Linda, David, and Roger. And in that, I have a plaque for Linda, or Roger here. Roger, like I said, it's been a great privilege being able to serve with you up here this last 8 months or so, and we appreciate everything you've done for the county. I know you've learned a lot about the county, just like we did when we first started, and thank you very much for
thank
your
you,
service.
Sir. Appreciate that. Thank you very much.
Miss Linda, they boxed yours up, so I don't know what that means.
I don't either. You better watch out, Jake.
Peek and see what's in here.
Yeah. I didn't know I was going to get a plate.
Uh-huh. You can get a gavel, too.
Good night.
that you can at least straighten everybody out. You got a hammer to work on them, right?
That's right. That's right. Look at that.
And I'm going to go ahead and unwrap this
just
for you.
Just go right ahead. Don't keep none of it.
Huh?
Don't keep none of it.
Can I keep any?
No.
There we go.
How about that?
Linda, it's been a real privilege serving with you. We came on this board in 08 together, and you were the chairman for 4 years there, and that was an honor to just sit with you and work with you here. You've done a lot for our county, and you've been very, very involved in our county. I know you were out on a lot of committees over that time period, and you've been active, and you took everything to heart when you came here, and you worked like a road runner. In fact, I learned a little bit about Linda. She used to be a road runner, but we won't talk about that in front of the sheriff. But.
Hey, he's not saved. I just used to race cars every now and then.
And I also understand she was one heck of a ball player, too, in high school. So, yeah. Linda, it's our privilege and honor to give you this plaque. Take it home, hang it on your wall, and come back and see us.
I will.
Okay.
Thank you.
Mr. Smith, I'm not ignoring you.
You see this plaque? Isn't that pretty?
However,
now
you're getting yours down at the courthouse.
Yes,
we're going to hang your picture up so we can remember you every time we go to our courthouse. And thanks to our sheriff and all the folks that helped with that. And thank you, sir, for what you've done for the county, not only as commissioner. You've worked very hard here, and you've made Alamance County. You've had an integral part in where we are today.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. with that said, I suppose we will go down and do our oaths, and you guys are free to go.
Thank you.
I think one of the commissioners has already been sworn in, and I've been saving this seat for the one that has been sworn in, and
okay.
I think he should come and take his seat at this time.
All right, well, the rest of us will go down, and Ms. Gailey, if you will join us, and Mr. Lashley, join us up front here,
Democrats,
I guess. You get the whole thing, sir.
Add that to your collection.
Yeah, that's right.
Which way are we going?
You can go down with David and help him.
You were special, you know that.
Thank you.
You're looking great.
Somehow move this podium.
You say it stretched on it, right? It didn't turn off electricity.
We've got it. That's there somewhere.
Well, I'm going to explain it after everybody's through.
All right.
My wife Gail is going to be holding the Bible for us.
I, Eddie Boswell,
do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear
that I will support and maintain.
That I will support and maintain.
The Constitution and laws of the United States.
The Constitutions and laws of the United States.
And the Constitution and laws of North Carolina.
And the Constitution and laws of North Carolina.
Not inconsistent therewith.
Not inconsistent therewith.
And that I will faithfully discharge. The duties of my office.
The duties of my office.
As County Commissioner for the County of Alamance.
As County Commissioner for the County of Alamance.
So help me God.
So help me God.
This is the 5th day of December 2016.
This is the 5th day of December 2016.
All right, now I'll have you sign this in just a
minute. Okay, very good. Right. Thank you.
Next, Mr. Lashley. Aye, and state your name.
Aye, William Lashley.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and maintain.
That I will support and maintain.
The Constitution and laws of the United States.
The Constitution and laws of the United States.
And the Constitution and laws of North Carolina.
And the Constitution and laws of North Carolina.
Not inconsistent therewith.
Not inconsistent therewith.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
And I will faithfully discharge.
The duties of my office as County Commissioner.
The duties of my office as County Commissioner.
For the County of Alamance.
For the County of Alamance.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I, and state your name.
I, William Lashley.
Do swear that I will well.
Do swear that I will well.
And truly execute the duties of the office.
And truly execute the
duties of my,
duties of my office.
Of County Commissioner.
Of County Commissioner.
For the County of Alamance.
For the County of Alamance.
According to the best of my skill and ability.
According to the best of my skill and ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Ms. Gailey? Good morning, gentlemen. Thank you for serving in this capacity for your mom this morning. These are Ms. Gailey's two sons, and they have the distinct honor of holding the Bible for their mom's swearing-in ceremony. I think that's very cool. Aye, and state your name.
I, Amy Scott Gailey.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and maintain.
That I will support and maintain.
The Constitution and laws of the United States.
The Constitution and laws of the United States.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties of my office.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties of my office.
As County Commissioner.
As County Commissioner.
For the County of Alamance.
For the County of Alamance.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I, and state your name.
I, Amy Scott Cayley.
Do swear that I will well and truly execute.
Do swear that I will well and truly execute.
The duties of the office.
The duties of the office.
Of County Commissioner of the County of Alamance.
Of County Commissioner of the County of Alamance.
According to the best of my skill and ability.
According to the best of my skill and ability.
According to law.
According to law.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Okay, our first order of business, I am going to turn this over to our county manager, and he will lead our way through the election of our chairman and vice chairman.
Okay, thank you, Commissioner Boswell, and again, welcome Mr. Lashley, Mr. Sutton back, and Ms. Gailey, welcome. First thing on our agenda is to approve chairman for Board of County Commissioners. Is there a nomination to for that position?
I'll nominate Eddie Boswell.
We have a nomination of Mr. Boswell.
No, sir.
Second. We have a nomination and second. Any other nominations to come from the board? Okay, we'll vote on that. All those in favor say aye.
Aye. Aye.
Opposed? Mr. Chairman, it is yours.
Thank you. Our next order of business will be to elect our vice chairman, and I open the floor up for nominations on that.
I would like to nominate Bill Lashley.
I'll second that nomination.
Okay, we have a first and second. All in favor?
Aye. Aye.
Okay. All right, very well. We're good to go then. Thank you. Next on our order of business today, we're going to do the oath of office for Roy Stanley.
Mr. Boswell, Chairman Boswell, may I say something,
yes,
please?
Sir.
I think some people probably wonder why I don't do a public oath. I only had one in this chamber, and that was my first one. That was Judge Allen. It's scary to see my picture then and what I look like now. But in all honesty, my wife never set foot in this chamber. My children have never been in this chamber. And it's I cherish more the oaths that I've had with the clerks of our county managers. It means a lot to me to do it the way I do it. And it's no disrespect to the public at all, but that's why I do it. Plus, I'm not good at public oaths, I expect. But anyway, I thought I needed to explain it.
Okay, very good. All right. Now, Judge, if you will do that.
All right,
for
Mr. Stanley.
Mr. Roy Stanley.
Roy, I'm glad to see you back down here.
Well, thanks. I'm glad to be back.
I, and state your name.
I, Roy Stanley, Jr.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and maintain.
That I will support and maintain.
The Constitution and laws of the United States.
The Constitution and laws of the United States.
And the Constitution and laws of North Carolina.
And the Constitution and laws of North Carolina.
Not inconsistent therewith.
Not inconsistent therewith.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
And I will faithfully discharge.
The duties of my office as Alamance Soil and Water Conservation District Supervisor.
Soil and Water Conservation.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I, and state your name.
I, Lawrence Stanton Jr.
Do solemnly and sincerely swear.
Do solemnly and sincerely swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will be faithful.
That I will be faithful.
And bear true allegiance.
And bear true allegiance.
To the state of North Carolina.
State of North Carolina.
And to the constitutional powers and authorities.
To the constitutional powers and authorities.
Which are or may be.
Which are or may be.
Established for the government thereof.
Established for the government thereof.
And that I will endeavor to support.
That I will endeavor and to support.
Maintain and defend.
Maintain and defend.
The Constitution of said state.
Constitution of the said state.
Not inconsistent with the United States.
Not inconsistent with the United States.
To the best of my knowledge and ability.
To the best of my knowledge and ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I, and state your name.
I, Lawrence Stanley Jr.
Do swear that I will well.
That I will swear and well.
And truly execute the duties.
And truly execute duties.
Of the office of Soil and Water Conservation District Supervisor.
Soil and Water Conservation Supervisor.
According to the best of my skill and ability.
According to the best of my skill and ability.
According to law.
According to law.
And so help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Judge, for doing those
thank
for
you.
Us.
We appreciate
it's quite
it.
A pleasure.
With the commission's permission, I will go to court.
Okay, very good. All right.
May I approach the chairman?
Sure, you may.
These are the oaths that yes. will need to be signed by all the official officers.
Okay, and we'll
thank
take
you.
Care of those. Thank you, sir, very much for your time this morning. All right. Next, we have public speakers and Tony Cox. He has left the building. Okay. All right. Well, with that being said, County Manager, have you got a report for us?
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Just a couple of dates I want to make sure that everybody's aware of. We do have our community breakfast at ACC, which will be Wednesday, December 7th at 7:30 a.m. So that's an opportunity for all elected officials to attend breakfast hosted by the Community College and the Culinary Group. So that's this Wednesday. I do want to remind you of the countywide Christmas luncheon, which will be on December 15th, and that starts at 11 a.m. at Graham Rec. And also on the 15th at 2:30, we will have a dedication of the rail spur that we have participated in with DOT, SAMIT, and MEBIN, that now we have a certified rail site in the North Carolina Industrial Center. So that's at Cambro, so that will be at 2:30 on the 15th. And that's all I have at this moment.
Okay. Tim had a good idea. If any of you guys want to introduce family that you have here today, I open that up to let Amy start out over here. I know she's got some family she'd like to introduce.
I do. Thank you. I'm so pleased my boys are here, Jack and Sam, my sons. My daughter Mary couldn't be here today. She's a sophomore at Carolina, and she had a class that mandatory attendance. And so, and my husband couldn't be here today because of a work-related thing. My parents are here, Sam and Connie Scott, so pleased that they could attend. My in-laws, Fred and Fran Gailey, live in Florida, and they were not able to be here today, but I'm so appreciative of them and their support and their love, and the love and support of all of my family has really been overwhelming. So grateful.
Very good. Ask them to stand if you don't
mind. Yeah.
Yeah, y'all want to stand up?
And I have my lovely wife, Gail, with me today. And I asked her, would she hold the Bible? She said, I have to do something. So, anyhow.
I'd like to welcome my wife, Peggy Lashley. Peggy, stand.
All this time we thought she was your daughter.
And I have my wife with me today, Barbara Bennett Bird, who held the Bible for me 2 years ago when I was 4.
Okay, guys, I guess if there's no more comments and things we need to take care of.
I did want to announce we do have a reception, and I forgot to mention that earlier, over here at the Court Services Building to recognize our new board, but also our outgoing board members as well. So we would like to invite everybody to go and attend. I want to thank Tori and Robin Osley for all the work that they've done to kind of organize and decorate and do all those wonderful things. So, Tori, thank y'all. So.
Yes, sir. I wanted to mention a couple of things.
Okay.
As my role as a county commissioner, I've been deeply involved in this initiative to reduce the number of people with mental illness in our jails, and it's called the Stepping Up Initiative. It's part of a national initiative. We had a great task force meeting last week. Susan Osborne and I, where's Susan? I saw her earlier. She's in the back. Hi, Susan. She and I are actually co-chairing this, but this is very important to our community and for our nation, really. It's of interest to our taxpayers and the people that are suffering from mental illness. And we have the sheriff as part of this group, and our district attorney, and people from, it's a
all
real
walks,
community,
yeah.
All walks of the community and government and community at large. So I think it would be great to bring the new commissioners up to speed on what this initiative is all about. If we could have maybe schedule a presentation in January or February.
Whatever works with the schedule, we'll be glad to do.
I think that'd be good.
And then one other thing that I've been involved in, which I think is really important, is it's an organization that's called Alamance Achieves, and it's about how to bring the community at large together to support public education. Mm-hmm. So we had a big launch last week. And it was a great event, and I did sign the support as the vice chair at the time of the Board of Commissioners. And I think that would be very important to keep going as well, and for the county to support it. It doesn't necessarily require financial support. It's about using existing resources to align them to support the education of our kids, because educating our kids, it takes a village to do that, and this is the village part of it. So maybe we could get a presentation to the board about from Alamance Achieves as well. We did have a presentation when we last had our joint meeting with the Board of Education.
Okay. Bob, thank you so much for what you've done and getting involved in those committees and actually pushing them forward. You've done a lot with that and your concern for the community. And speaking of that, we will be looking at board assignments coming up soon for you guys that are coming back on to figure out how we can divvy that up and get everybody involved in different things. Mr. Vice Chair, you got any comments?
I sure do. I want to thank the voters of Alamance County for electing me to serve on this board. It has been a pleasure to serve here before, and I look forward to serving in the future. I want the taxpayers to know that they've got a friend in me. I will do everything I can to make sure that your money is spent well and not thrown away.
Okay. All right. With that, we will be adjourned to go across the street.
Thank you for watching the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers at the County Office Building at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Typically, the first meeting of the month is at 9 a.m. and the second meeting of the month is at 7 p.m. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the county website at www.alamance-nc.com. The video of this meeting is broadcast on Time Warner's Public Access Channel on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month at 10 p.m. You can also access this meeting through our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information about watching meetings online. For technical questions regarding this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions regarding the content of commissioners' meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the county website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says County Commissioners to learn more about our commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about the county commissioners. You can send mail correspondence to the commissioners by sending it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting.